So that's it, guys. I'm heading off. Actually, it's going to be a nicer day. Sun's out, still a few clouds around, but I've got a feeling it's going to get warmer. Well, in fact, this time of day, it has got warmer. So I'm going to head off now, explore more down the Meuse River, and then probably crisscross the Ardennes between France and Belgium. Just crisscross. There should be some good biking roads, and see where we end up. But here's for a good day.
Thank you.
So that was a nice ride through the French Ardennes. Beautiful countryside, forested countryside, and that's only a little flavour of it, but really enjoyed that. So now I've crossed over into to Belgium, and I'm in Ardennes, which is a well-known race circuit for road racing with classic motorbikes. I've always intended coming to Ardennes to watch the racing, but just never got here. Now, there's no racing on at the moment. Anyway, I managed to get to Ardennes. I'll have to come back. I think in August sometime is the road racing I'd like to see, although there are, I think, two or three events on in the year. Anyhow, I've stopped. I'm ready for a coffee, bite to eat, and then I'll make a decision where I'm going to go from here. I've no idea. So I'll have a look at the maps and see. See you soon. Thank you.